KVLY brought home an Upper Midwest Emmy Regional Award for Rides by Jay Thomas in the magazine program category. KVLY was also nominated for First Alert Severe Weather Coverage and Best Evening Newscast.